I'm Matt with Max Transmission, here today to demonstrate Jasper's TCC programming package that they continue.
So on the 6L80, 6L90, one problem, and the main issue is torque converter apply and how it works. So what this is going to do actually is Jasper has set this up to where it's going to eliminate the TCC apply in the early gears in second, third, and fourth. So it's going to apply it just in fifth and sixth. So what that's going to do is reduce the wear on the torque converter and also the load on that. You get a different load apply in second than you do in fifth. So that's going to really help out that converter, the longevity of it, make it drive a lot better. All right, so first thing you want to do, download the TDN app on your smartphone. Really easy to do, simple. Next thing you want to do is make sure on your vehicle that it has the latest part number or software for that vehicle. You don't want an old part number. So after that, you want to plug everything up and read all the information out of that vehicle before you take that transmission out. What you're wanting to do is get all the calibration, everything, all the software out of that vehicle and put it on this device. So just plug your RTD device into the OBD port, wait for the green light to come on. There you go. Okay, so here's your TDN app. What you're gonna wanna do, number one, is set up an account. Real easy and simple, just like you always do if you've downloaded apps before, it's no big deal. Then you're gonna wanna go into the account, go to invite code, and then install your code. Okay, so before you pull the transmission out, you need to read the vehicle. Go to the flash button on the bottom. Please plug in the RTD device, turn the ignition on, hit okay, and you will read the vehicle. Now this will take care of all the information that you need before you pull the transmission out. Okay guys, on a little tip on these push button GM units, to keep the key on while you are doing this procedure, you have to hold the button down, keep it pressed down until the dash displays lights. And there you go. That'll stay on as long as until you want to push that button off. Just a little tip. Okay, so what you want to do is just read the vehicle and pull out all the information. Okay, so this is what it's going to look like after you read the vehicle to the app. Okay, so once you have the transmission out and actually you install your new transmission, you got everything buttoned up. One thing I want to make a key point is make sure you have a battery maintenance charger or a charger hooked to the vehicle. The key will be on for several minutes. Okay, so once you get the transmission in, you have your RTD hooked up to Bluetooth. You're gonna go to the bottom of the screen here, press the flash button or flash tab, select the vehicle that you are working on, and then you're gonna go down to sync files. Once you sync that up, it's gonna just start reading the files and go from there. Okay, so once it brings you to this screen, you're gonna select the TCC, or actually it says 2014 plus 6L80E TCC template, which is on the bottom there. Once you select that, you're gonna select write the vehicle. Follow the prompts, and there you go. So once you see this screen, you're pretty much done. What you're gonna do, just hit okay, and you are ready to unplug your RTD device and start the vehicle. All right guys, so once you get to that last screen, you've hit okay, unplug the device, turn the key off. Once you get done, just give this to the customer. This is theirs. This has all their information on it. Keep it in the vehicle, whether you wanna hand it to them straight or just put it in the glove box, however they wanna do it, but this is their device to keep. Guys, not only do I choose Jasper for my everyday vehicles that I have in the shop, but they also can do a lot of research for issues and problems on a lot of products and come up with a solution for guys like me and you.